Hey there. You're new around Good Neighbor, if I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
Seems like my kind of place.
Bit of a rough town, but beats cowering behind the walls of Diamond City, that's for damn sure.
Name's Rufus. I do repairs around here. Keep the robots running, sell a bit of scrap, that sort of thing.
I'm usually here or drinking that swill Charlie slinging at the third rail. Looking for parts? I also might have a job for you if you're interested.
What's the job?
Don't know if you've had the beer down at the third rail, but I swear Charlie must have found it in a sewer.
Found this holotape while doing repairs at the Rexford. Delivery notice for a brewing machine. Pre-war. Thing is, it was never delivered. Well, with all the bombs and all. Done some asking around, and I think it might still be intact. Which is where you come in.
What's the catch?
The usual. Place it's in as an empty. Might have to shoot your way in. Think you can get a hold of that brewing machine for me?
I assume this is a paying job.
Of course. How about 200 caps and some of the beer? Are you gonna take the job?
This isn't exactly the safest neighborhood. What about hazard pay?
Fair point. 300 caps plus beer. Are you gonna take the job?
Have you seen how many super mutants are out there?
You drive a hard bargain. 400 caps. Plus beer, but that's all I can do. Think you can get a hold of that brewing machine for me?
Isn't brewing equipment going to be kinda large?
Usually it is, but apparently this machine has been miniaturized, so that shouldn't be a problem. Are you gonna take the job?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Great. So, the brewing machine is in the basement of an old bar called the Shamrock Taphouse. When you leave town, make your way around east till you hit Atlantic. Great big grain sign. Bring it back here when you're done.
What, we pals now? Gonna shoot the breeze? Take a walk.
Hey there.
Oh, jeez. You ain't one of them Diamond City types, are you?
I don't know nothing about nothing.
Back again? Looking for work this time?
I'm gonna need more to go on here.
There's a project I'm working on. A big one. One that could get me into lots of trouble if the wrong person finds out. So a little discretion is called for. I got a delicate house of cards going here, you know?
I'm in.
That's what I like to hear. Let's go inside. I'll give you the lowdown. Ready to get to work?
Are you gonna tell me what we're actually doing?
Look, we're pulling a job here. Big payoff. Taking some things that aren't technically ours yet.
If you expect me to work for you, I'm gonna need more information than that.
Curious type, eh? All right, I'll spell it out for you. You are gonna be doing some digging.
What are we digging for? Buried treasure?
You could call it that. But seriously, lay off the questions. The other two are down there digging already. Go give them a hand, will you?
think we can finally get through.
Want to see what's on the other side?
Oh, yeah.
You think Bobbi will pay us this week?
I don't know, man.
Starting to feel like we're doing charity. Did you just hear something?
It's crawling with my alerts!
Bail!
Bobbi can take this job and shove it.
Good luck down there, new guy.
Two things around here. That's what I call a confirmed kill.
Find anything useful on him?
What is going on in my tunnel?
That room was filled with Meyer lurks.
At least you put up a better fight than those good-for-nothings. Well, you stuck around at least. So I guess you're promoted. You get to be my new gun. I think we just need one more guy. An old friend. He'll want a fair cut, but we saw what being cheap got me.
Who is this guy?
He's just the guy we need to speed things along. Likes gadgets, money, and not much else. First, I think it's best if you actually see what we're after. I have some things to check on in Diamond City. Head over to the noodle shop there, and I'll meet you when I finish up my business.
Regrettable occurrence.
You having fun? Huh?
You can hide!
Yeah.
Well, sneaking's out of the question in here.
Just noise. Just noise.
That looked like it hurt.
Find him! Find him! Shit! Incoming!
I thought this under the You're messing with the...
You'll be any different?
Disappearing? Are you serious?
Getting tired yet?
What's the point of picking up that junk? Don't make me poke through all this garbage. Need something? Time to split up the loot? eyes on...
I'm all over this!
Jump and then a kill from me. See a thing in here.
Startup sequence unknown. Hardware detected. Auxiliary BIOS detected. Flashing operational subroutines. Micro brewers operational. Internal bottling mechanism operational. Output dispensary operational. Detecting brewing subroutines. Holotape detected for Wimmet Pale Ale. Startup sequence complete. Dispensing sample for approval by technician. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Cold and refreshing. Do you know how long it's been since I had cold beer?
Very good. I appear to be operating at an optimal level. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Yeah, sure.
Beginning transit operations to Hotel Rexford.
Find anything useful on him?
Citizens, you may now resume your normal activities. Multiple hostiles in progress. Please. Combat area.
Off. I think we have company.
Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear.
Shh. I swear I...
clear.
Hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
I'll take a look, sure.
Each weapon tested on someone who deserved it.
start collecting antiques.
Better keep your iron strapped on. Friendly advice.
You get into trouble, it's your own damn fault. Watch yourself.
Trying to stay on good behavior here. Don't make me do something I'll regret.
Sooner or later, someone gets jealous.
Yes.
Peace, brother.
For now.
Greetings, new friends. I am the
Rufus. What the heck is this thing?
You can
it's that brewing machine I was telling you about.
I am here to provide entertainment
that's awesome.
Libation.
I'm gonna stir my vodka in this.
Get it set up over at the bar and out of my doorway.
Commencing normal operations. Greetings, buddy. Would you like a cold one, or did you want to hear a joke?
Tell me a joke.
A communist, a spy, and a Chinese man walk into a bar. He orders a drink. Care to wet your whistle? Or do you require a laugh?
Do you know where I can find any more recipes?
You might want to check with the distributor. Local bars and restaurants may also have one. Here for a laugh? Or did you want a cold beverage?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
Hey, thanks for your help. Buddy here is even better than I was hoping for. Here's your money.